come in. I was recently introduced to a guy by the name of Dave Moore. Does that name sound familiar to you? Okay, so Brooks doesn't know Dave, but Dave knows Brooks. And this goes back a very long time, longer than I've known Brooks. But through connections and being able to be here at this wonderful establishment, somebody introduced me to Dave and said, I have this opportunity, this gift that I want to give to Brooks, and it seemed like tonight was the perfect night to do that. So I'm going to make Brooks stand up here very awkward and uncomfortable for a little longer, and we're going to have Dave Nord come introduce himself. So thank you all.
I'm not very good at this at all, but I don't know if you guys noticed or not. Brooks has a real funny look on his face all night, kind of like, who's that gray-haired old bastard sitting next to my girlfriend? Moving in on my girlfriend.
Hello.
Anyway, it was me, and I'm here for a purpose. And I have to take you back to the year 2003. And starting the summer, a good friend of mine called. And I'm a car nut. I love to go to car shows and have classic cars. And he said, what are you doing 4th of July?
Well,
I've got any plans for sure. He said, well, polish up the old Chevy, man. Come on out to the Harrisburg Airport there on I-5. And there's a Nogi Edwards Festival and car show. And lots of entertainment and lots of good food and everything else that brings me out. And anyway, we went, enjoyed ourselves, hot day in the sun. And first up on the stage, preceding Nogi Edwards, was this guy named Buster. Then Buster came on and boy,
impressive.
Very impressive. And so we listened to him for a while, and finally he got to the end of his little skit there, and he says, a special treat for everybody. And believe me, it was a special treat. He said, I got a new student, he's 13 years old, never been on the stage before in his life, and you can tell once he got up there. And he's here to perform for the first time. And this gentleman right here at 13 years old came up and played two songs at the same time. And my wife and I looked at each other and said, that kid has got it, and he's going. So I've got something here, Jared, if you want to bring it up. And this was done through a mutual friend. One of the things that we always did at these car shows or events was you had them buy a t-shirt or were given a t-shirt. And Gary happened to see this one day. And so
soaking wet out of a swimming pool.
Oh, it's been laundered, okay? Anyway, I had it framed for him and down at the bottom, the start of something great.
Thank you so very much.
She did know about it.